What is going on, my guys, gals, and non-binary pals? Welcome back to Nerd Explosion, the weekly podcast, like based on a monthly theme. We nerd out about
podcast.
You know what? It's fine. Everybody knows why we're here and what we're doing. Hello.
But I didn't know Mike Tyson was hosting this episode. We're doing a podcast.
Anyway, I wanted to do something a little bit different today. I know the last couple weeks we've been quizzing each other on our favorite video games. But here's the thing. Other than Kingdom Hearts, there's not really a specific video game that has your undivided attention like Kingdom Hearts does. Mm-hmm. But I know that being 90s children, we both grew up with Pokémon.
Pokémon?
So I thought it might be fun to go through the original 150 Pokémon, the original 20 legendaries, and then see if you can list the games, all the games in release date, and see how far you get.
So what you're saying is you're having me name all the Pokémon?
Yeah.
Oh, dear God. I mean,
I just want you to know that I know that this is like...
to be fair, I did try to make explain the whole Zelda timeline in the last episode. So I guess this is my...
This is 100% payback. I'm going to need the Pokemon and their evolutions, by the way.
Oh, my God.
So what do you want to start with? Do you want to start with the original 150, the legendaries, or the video games themselves?
Well, you know what I want to start with? Letting you folks know that these episodes come out every Saturday, so listen on all whatever your favorite podcast platform is. Also, socials are in the description, in the link tree, you know, all social medias, whatnot. Just go there, have a grand old time. And now, let's start with the Pokemon.
I just wanted to throw up a disclaimer at the top of the episode. I'm sorry if you hear me, like... shifting and breathing heavy. It is ungodly hot in here, and I just spent the last half hour in front of the stove making dinner. So I'm
literally, our thermostat is 80 degrees. Warm.
So apologies.
It is 80 degrees in
apologies
here.
For the heavy breathing, if there is any.
I mean, we do have a new ice maker we can just stick our heads in.
Oh, we do. It's a nugget ice maker. 10 out of 10. Do recommend.
But as far as starting with stuff, I don't know. Part of me kind of wants to start with listen off the Pokemon, because I feel like that's going to be the most challenging. So... part of me just wants to get that out of the way.
I don't know, because I'm a big Pokemon fan myself, and I was going through the legendaries, and I was like, I've never heard of this one.
Well, I guess, should we start with the games, then save, listing all the Pokemon for last?
Yeah, and I can give you a hint with the games. So, there are...
Do we want to... Oh, before we get into it, I should say, have you played any of the Pokemon games? Have you played any Pokemon?
Did, but I can't tell you which ones until you list them all off.
Oh my God. Listen, I was trying to have a small talk, but
you
all right.
Made me struggle bus on my favorite game last week, so this is payback.
So we're not even, okay, I guess we're getting run into it. I can't even express my love for Pokemon, but I guess, you know, whatever, it's fine.
I could be extra mean and demand the years of release as well.
Fuck that.
No, but okay, so I will give you a hint, though. The years of release, it groups all of the games that came out in a two-year span. So, like, the first release is Pokemon Boom, 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 and Boom.
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to make sure you knew that.
Well, yeah, because I figure a lot of them release either the same year or, like, barely a year apart.
Okay, how about this? I'll give you the years, and you tell me the games that were released.
I could do that.
Okay, fair?
Sure.
Okay, well, so let's start in 1998 and 1999. Give me the four games that were released.
That would be Red, Blue, Green, and Yellow.
Correct.
Woo!
2000 and 2001.
2000, 2001. Gold and Silver, I believe.
And
what was the other one that came out? Gold, Silver... I don't even remember which other one came out. There was gold, besides gold and silver. Well, are we talking?
I am this kind of witch.
You're this, that,
It's a bomb hint, by the way, for those of you who know what I'm talking about. A lot of my magic has to do with...
spells?
No, objects.
Crystal?
Yes.
Pokemon Crystal. Yes, that's right. Gold, because silver, that's, and crystal. That's the one with Suicune.
I played Pokemon Yellow, I believe.
That's the one with Pikachu following you.
Yeah, because my starter was Pikachu.
Yeah, because Pokemon Yellow doesn't give you the choice of like the normal starters. It gives you, it just gives you Pikachu right off the bat, and like that's your starting Pokemon.
I feel like the one I played might have been a re-release or a remaster. Because I played it like in my 20s.
Because, I mean, I actually...
Don't look anything up, you cheater.
I'm not looking anything up. I'm just looking on my emulator on my phone.
Oh, okay.
And you see, because I have two of them right there.
Oh, yeah.
Gold and yellow version for the Game Boy Color.
Oh, yeah. Because there was a time, which I do want to go back to, I think, but there was a time, like, in our early 20s where we both, for some reason, decided to get, I think it was the Game Boy Advance.
Was it the long, like, rectangular one?
It was the flippy one.
Oh, that was the Advance SP.
Yeah, and I was like, I'm going to play Pokemon, and you were like, all right, do you. Okay, so let's see, 2003 and 2005.
So this would be after... Now, are you counting just the main games, or are you counting, like, all extra, like, spin-offs, too?
Right now, just the main games.
Okay, that'll make things simpler. So after
Gold, Silver, and Crystal, what were the next three that came out?
What year?
2003 and 2005.
I want to say... Because this is around the time of the Game Boy Advance. I want to say Ruby and Sapphire. And Emerald.
Correct.
Yeah. I didn't realize it was that long ago.
So 2004 only saw two Pokemon games released. What were they?
2004?
Mm-hmm.
Would it have been...
And I kind of feel like these might be re-releases.
Would it be Fire Red and Leaf Green?
It would be Fire Red and Leaf Green.
Were those the remakes.
Special editions or remakes or something?
They're remakes of the original Red and Green.
Okay.
They're like... The basic remakes, because they're in the style of like what they did with Ruby and Sapphire and Emerald, and just basically took Pokemon Red and redid it.
So here we come to two more of my favorite games, Pokemon games that I played. Released between 2007 and 2009, what three games are we looking for?
2007, 2009. Would this have been when Pokemon Black and White? No. I want to say Black, White, and
too early.
Was there Platinum? Was Platinum one of them?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So what were the other two?
So Pokemon Platinum, Pokemon Silver? No. Pokemon Diamond.
And?
Diamond and Pearl, yes.
There you go.
There we go. Pokemon Platinum, Diamond and Pearl.
Okay, so then in 2010, we get another couple of remakes. I'll go ahead and give you that hint.
Would that have been the Omega... No, that seems a little early. I wanted to say Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire.
You are early for those.
Yeah, but those are way early. Heart Gold, Soul Silver.
Yes, I was going to say, I'll give you another hint. These were like remakes of games that...
Yeah, because those are remakes that came out on the DS.
Yeah, because those came out as... So, Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum came out in 2009, 2007 to 2009, and Heart Gold and Soul Silver came out in 2010.
Yeah.
Okay, now, in 2011, what two games came out?
Would that have been Omega Ruby, Alpha Sapphire?
Still too early.
Or Black and White.
Black and White. And then in 2012, what followed?
2012?
Mm-hmm.
Would that be... Black 2, White 2?
Correct. I did not think you were going to get these. I'm impressed.
I know my shit,
I
man.
I really tried to make this hard. Okay, so, in 2013, what two Pokemon games were released?
Is it now the one I'm thinking of?
No.
So, okay, so after Black 2 and White 2, would it be X and Y?
It would be X and Y. Very good.
Yeah. Because I remember I got that, like, I got Pokemon X, like, midnight release.
In 2014, what two games were released?
Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire?
Yes. Those were in 2014.
I was like, it's got to be one of these.
All right, and then following Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, in 2016, what two Pokemon games were released?
Would the console it came out on be a hint, or does it not say?
It didn't say.
This would be, I believe this would be when Sun and Moon came out.
You would believe correctly. What followed in 2017?
Would that be Ultra Sun? Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon?
Yes.
Which are dumb titles, but...
And then in 2018, we had two games, which in my opinion were peak Pokemon games. But they went in a little bit of a different direction. What two games were they?
This is when they started going like open world-ish?
I believe so.
No, it's not Scarlet and Violet, because that's way too late. God, what was the first ones that were open world?
Okay, so I lied. They're not quite open world yet.
Not quite open world yet.
It's the two that were released before the first open world one.
Would have been the remakes of Diamond and Pearl? Shit. this would be Legends.
I'll give you a hint. These two specific games focus on one particular Pokemon.
Oh, Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee.
Yes. In 2019, what Pokemon game was released?
Would that have been Scarlet and Violet? No.
Still too early.
Sword and Shield.
Correct. In 2021, which two games were re-released?
That would be the Diamond and Pearl ones.
I'm going to need specific
Brilliant
titles.
Diamond and... Is it Brilliant Pearl?
No. Brilliant Diamond was
Brilliant
correct.
Brilliant Diamond is one. What the fuck did they call Pearl? Like, I know it's the Diamond and Pearl remakes. I just forget what was the thing before Pearl, which is the one.
I'll give it to you since you know it, but it's Shining Pearl.
Shining Pearl, yeah, that's what it was. Because that was like, it's some dumb thing to put in front of it just to be like, hey, this is a special kind of remake.
Okay, so these last two are kind of a trick question because it's technically three games, but two of them were released the same year. So what two games were released in 2022?
Would that have been Sword and... No, I already said Sword and Shield. Would that have been Scarlet and Violet?
Scarlet and Violet is one of them.
And would the other one be Legends Arceus?
You would be correct.
Oh.
So now this next one I threw on here because I'm not sure if you know this yet. There is a Pokemon game coming out next year in 2025.
Oh, dear God.
What is the title of that game?
Oh, out of... Is it like Frontiers or something?
Nope.
No, I'm thinking Sonic. I don't know. I've really kept up that well on Pokemon knowledge. Or on Pokemon news.
I just learned this today, so I wasn't expecting you to get it, but I was fucking geeked when I saw it.
Is it a remake?
No, it's Pokemon Legends Z through A.
Oh, I did hear something about that, but I didn't. Like I said, I haven't kept up with recent Pokemon news.
Okay. Well, because
my feed has been...
I have to adjust. Sorry for the noise. Okay. You did really well. I was not expecting you to get those.
Because my feed is all but focused on fucking movie news and Kingdom Hearts news and just all that shit.
Yeah, like, well, we don't really talk about Pokemon very much, but I know that it's like a shared love that we have. So I was like, he's not going to... Because even there were some games like X and Y and Black 2 and White 2 that I was like, oh yeah, I forgot those were a thing.
Listen out, some of my favorites, too. Like I said, I have fond memories of a lot of them, and I played a lot over the years.
Yeah, because I played Pokemon Yellow, and then I played Sun and Moon, and then I played Diamond and Pearl. Diamond for sure. I can't remember if I played Pearl all the way through.
No, if you'll excuse me.
Okay. So now... Let's see if you know.
For those of you listening, I literally pulled up my Delta emulator on my phone with Pokemon Emerald just on it.
Okay, so now let's see if you know.
Pokemon Emerald, I actually recently just beat because I remember I got close when I originally had it from my Game Boy Advance, but I never actually fully beat it. So I downloaded it on my emulator recently and I got all the way through it, like Elite Four. And
yeah.
There's still stuff I can do, I just haven't really had time to just sit down and actually do it.
So this one is tricky because the list it gave, the screenshot that I grabbed. For, okay, so at the top of the episode, I had a list of the original 150 Pokemon, but it was like a link to a website and I'd have to scroll. And I was like, that's going to take way too fucking long. I'm not going to scroll as fast as he's going to like whip these out. So I took a picture of it. So I'm going to have to like squint, but I can do it. But however, so I want to go through the legendaries first because there's less of them. But this one's tricky because they are in order of when you first see them.
I might not, remember the later legendaries, but I can, like, it's the same, like, when I list off, like, the original 150 Pokemon, like, I might not get the order right, but I can definitely list off, like, names.
Yeah.
Like, I can picture the original 150 in my head. I just never remember what number or what order.
So let's do this. With the legendaries, if you say a legendary, I'll confirm it.
Yeah.
And then we can move on. Okay. Instead of just like rattling off names because it's going to take me forever to find them.
So are we just going in game order? Like you give me a game, I just list out the legendaries? Or how are you going to do it?
Hold on. I can maybe do that.
Are you making it a challenge?
Make it a challenge. It doesn't tell me what games they're from.
Well, great. Fantastic.
Okay, ready?
Sure.
Go for it.
Ready as I'll ever be. Okay, so thinking off the top of my head, Moltres.
Hold on.
Wait for confirmation. Hold for applause.
Moltres is not on my list.
That's a legendary. What kind of list are you looking at?
Probably the wrong one.
Well, yeah. Moltres, Articuno, and Zapdos. The legendary birds from the first game. Or the first few games. If it's not on the list, you have a shit list.
Okay, so let me just... Okay, we'll skip this. But this, so these are the ones I have on my list. I have Mewtwo, Lugia, Ho-Oh, Kygor, Gordon.
Tyogre, you mean? Groudon?
Yeah, Groudon, Kia, whatever. Rayquaza?
Rayquaza, yeah.
Dialga. Dialga. Palkia.
Palkia, yep.
There's just a bunch of random ones, so we'll maybe skip the legendaries. My bad.
Oh my god, like, what kind of list is that?
Because as soon as you said it, I was like...
straight to Mewtwo.
As soon as you said it, I was like, no, he's right, that is a legendary, it's just not on my list.
Like, it skips the first three birds, and it only counts Mewtwo?
Yeah.
Like Mewtwo and Mew, yeah, I guess are legendaries.
Oh, Mew wasn't on that list either.
That is, what kind of fucking
you know what?
Scrub list first did of all, you find?
First of all, I found it on Reddit, so take it up with the Pokemon subreddit community because I'm going off of their information.
It gets probably some fucking fedora donning chub who's just like,
Chub, actually, the legendary birds shouldn't count as legendaries because they're just not that good.
Which is making me really nervous.
Like,
for the
fucking shut up and crawl back in the corner of your mom's basement.
Okay, so let me put a little caveat. This original 150 Pokemon has a little asterisk next to it that says, according to my boyfriend. So we'll see how accurate this is.
Oh my god.
I just... Okay.
All right, then I can be here to confirm whether this boyfriend is a total scrub that doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about.
So do you want me to give you the... Okay, so here's the thing. Instead of me scrounging around this list forever when you name shit, how about I give you the original Pokemon and you give me their evolutions?
That could work.
Okay.
I mean, a lot of them don't have evolutions, but yeah, we can do that.
Okay, Bulbasaur.
That would be Ivysaur and Venusaur. What?
I know you're right, but I should have read this list.
Do you? Okay, let me see this.
Says,
let me see
it
this.
It says Bulbasaur, Big Bulba, and Biggest Bulba.
Are you kidding? So it's literally reading a list. It's not actually the 150.
Hold on.
It's just somebody fucking around. God damn it.
Let me, I can fix this.
You know what? I'm pausing until you find the legitimate list. All right. Sorry, folks. We'll be right back.
One eternity later.
And we're back.
Okay. Sorry about that, folks. Okay. Let's start over. Bulbasaur.
Ivysaur, Venusaur.
Correct. Charmander.
Charmeleon, Charizard.
Correct. Squirtle.
War Turtle and Blastoise.
Correct. I can't read it, but it's a little green worm guy.
Oh, Caterpie?
Yes.
Metapod and Butterfree.
Perfect. Weedle?
Weedle evolves into Kakuna, I believe, mm-hmm. which then evolves into Beedrill.
Correct. Pidgey?
Pidgey, which evolves into Pidgeotto and then Pidgeot.
Okay. Rattata?
Raticate.
Yep. I think that says Spearow.
Spearow, yeah. Evolves into Fearow.
Correct. Okay, so I just want to start at just real quick. I recognize these Pokemon. Don't know all their names offhand, so I'm doing my best to read them.
You know what I should have done? I should have just turned this around and be like, can you name the Pokemon?
I'm confident in Cam's ability here.
Like, if this was a video podcast, I would definitely have done it where, you know, just different Pokemon show up on screen and I just have you name them.
And then you'd see me squinting real hard at the screen. My like, nose all scrunched up.
I don't know. Is that Billy Bob Thornton? Or something
okay,
like
next we have my personal favorites, Ekans.
Ekans evolves into Arbok.
Pikachu.
Raichu.
Sandshrew.
Sandslash.
And then we have...
For a second, I was going to be like Sahasasura.
Sahasasura. And then we have the other rat one, the blue one.
Nidoran?
Yeah, Nidoran.
Nidoran. This is the male one, right? What color is it?
It's blue.
Blue. So it's the male Nidoran, mm-hmm. which evolves into Nidorino and Nidokane.
And then the purple Nidoran?
The purple Nidoran is the female, which evolves into Nidorina and Nidoqueen.
Clefairy?
Clefable.
Vulpix?
Vulpix into Ninetales.
Jigglypuff?
Into Wigglytuff.
Zubat?
Golbat.
Oddish.
Which one comes first? I know there's a Vileplume in there. There's a Gloom and Vileplume. No, Gloom and then Vileplume, yes.
Yeah, I was going to say you had the order correct there.
Because I was just like, wait, what order is it? Because Vileplume is the one with the big mushroom head.
Yes. A little cute crab guy whose name I can't read.
What does he look like?
He's orange and it looks like he has little pink buns on his head.
Is it Paris? Or that are you looks... talking about are you talking about Krabby?
No, it looks like it starts with a P.
P-A-R-A-S?
Sure.
So if it is Paris, then it evolves into Parasect.
That looks correct, yes. it's this guy.
Yeah, that's Paris.
Okay.
What kind of blurry picture are you looking at?
It's the only one.
This is not bode well for me.
Leave me alone. Okay, now we have who I'm going to describe as a purple Mothman.
That'd be Venonat, probably?
Yes, Venonat.
Into Venomoth.
Okay, and then Diglett.
Dugtrio.
And they're all angry.
There's fucking three Diglets!
And they're all angry. Meowth.
Into Persian.
Psyduck.
Into Golduck.
Mankey.
Primeape.
Growlithe.
Into Arcanine, one of my personal favorites.
Yep. This one, who I know the Pokemon, again, I can't read the name, but I always called him Whirlypop.
Oh, is it like Politoed?
Yeah, Politoed.
Politoed into Poliwhirl and then Poliwrath.
Correct. Abra.
Kadabra. Alakazam.
Correct.
Abra, Kadabra. I'm about to reach in my Babra.
Machop.
Into Machoke and then Machamp.
Bellsprout.
Bellsprout into... that's one that stumps me. Bellsprout. I know it eventually becomes Vitrubel, but I forget what's the second one. Bellsprout into... God, what is the second one? Is that supposed to be a hint, or are you having a stroke?
No, it's supposed to be a hint.
Weeping Bell. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Which, fun fact, I had a nightmare as a kid about Victory Bell. I literally had a nightmare. I guess I was talking to Team Rocket, and then they had the Victory Bell. Because in the anime, it would always, like, munch on James, and I had a nightmare that it picked me up and tried to eat me.
Picked you up and tried to eat you.
Literally. I had a nightmare, and I would appreciate you not to laugh at my trauma.
Tentacruel.
Tentacruel evolves into Tentacruel.
Yes. Hold, please.
Hold for applause. There's your applause.
I just went back to the original thing because I can actually read the names. But now I have to figure out, okay.
We were just at Tentacruel.
Yep, I gotta scroll down to Tentacruel.
Squid.
Oh, there's Squid.
Squishy.
Poliwag, Poliwhirl, Poliwrath. You said that, right?
Yep.
Okay, we're getting close. Hang on, folks. Thank you so much for bearing with us. Sorry, this episode sucks. Okay, so you said Tentacool and Tentacruel. Geodude
evolves into Graveler and then Golem.
Mm-hmm. Ponyta.
Into Rapidash.
Slowpoke.
Into Slowbro. And then in later games, Slowcane.
Magnemite.
Magneton.
Farfetch'd.
Farfetch'd? I didn't think Farfetch'd evolved in the original.
He didn't. It was a trick question.
Aha. You little sneaky son of a bitch.
Doduo.
Doduo into Dodrio.
Dodrio, actually. Dodrio,
whatever.
Seal.
He's got three heads. What was it? Seal?
Seal.
Dudon.
Grimer.
Sorry, I didn't focus on that. I just thought of... I think it's a Game Grumps joke when they were playing Pokemon and they were making fun of the way Dudon looks. Mm-hmm. Like, Dudon here! Of course we have a table ready for you.
He does look like that.
Right. What was the next one?
Grimer
into Muk.
Shellder
into Cloyster.
Which somehow both end up looking like vaginas.
They literally look like vaginas.
Okay, you better get these three right because they're my fucking favorite. Gastly,
Haunter, and Dengar.
Correct. Onyx.
Onyx does not evolve.
It was another trick question. Well done. Drowsy.
Drowsy into Hypno.
Krabby.
Krabby into Tingler.
Voltorb.
Voltorb into Electrode.
And I like how the only thing that changes is his facial expression.
Right.
Execute.
He goes from angry to smug. Execute into Executor.
Cubone.
Into Marowak.
Hitmonlee.
Hitmonchan. Even though technically they're not evolutions of each other, they're two different Pokemon.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan are two different types of Pokemon. I think in later games, there is a Pokemon that evolves into either of them. But I forget the name of the Pokemon, but it can... There's a Pokemon in, like, the later games that can evolve into either Hitmonchan or Hitmonlee.
Oh, okay. So this Pokemon doesn't evolve. But he's pink.
Oh, Ditto.
Nope.
Pain. What do you mean?
He's pink, and he's got a tail.
He's pink, and he's got a tail.
And he's got a tongue.
Oh, look at tongue.
Yep. Coughing.
Cuffing into Weezing.
Rhyhorn.
Like that clever name in there.
Yeah, right.
Cuffing, Weezing. What was the next one?
Rhyhorn.
Rhyhorn into Rhydon.
Mullet right on these nuts! Got him!
Okay, and then there's another little pink guy that doesn't evolve.
Is he Dewlight?
No.
Another little pink guy that doesn't
evolve.
He
wants to be a nurse.
Wants to be a nurse. Shit, what is that one?
He carries an egg.
Carries an egg. Wants to be a nurse.
That's a doofy looking face.
It's not one of the... God, Yeah, what is it? I'm trying to think. He said Terry's an egg.
Mm-hmm. He has a little pouch with an egg in it.
And it's not Clifford. Oh, is it a... No, that's not Tangestan.
Nope.
Because Tangestan has a little mini guy with him. What, Terry's an egg? I'm not... It's not Togepi, is it?
Unless it's just the design of him and it looks like a little egg in a pouch.
I can't
think of it. He's got little wingies on his head.
A little whinnies on his head? That doesn't help me, really. It's
Chansey.
Chansey! That fuck!
See, Mira?
Shit!
Carries an egg.
Oh, yeah, Chansey. Yeah, I don't know if that's supposed to be an egg or not. Ah. Shellfish?
Okay, it looks like the next two don't evolve, so I'll just describe them and you can tell me who they are.
Yeah.
This one is a little black ball with eyeballs and what appears to be blue tentacles.
A little black ball with eyeballs.
And little red peats.
I believe that's Tangela.
That is correct. And then this one has a little buddy in his pouch.
Would that be Tangestan?
That's Kangaskhan. All right, Horsey.
Horsey into Seedra.
Goldeen.
Into Seeking.
Staryu.
Into Starmie.
Okay, now we have one who doesn't evolve. He has five fingers and a goofy little smile.
He has five fingers and a goofy little smile. Is that Mr. Mime?
It is Mr. Mime. Okay, so these next couple, it looks like, also don't evolve. So we have a green guy with blades.
Scyther.
We have a psychic Pokemon with a beautiful red dress.
Oh, would that be Jinx?
Correct.
Who they had to change in the original anime because she was racially insensitive.
Yes. We have a little guy who looks like he's ready to boogie. He's red, or he's yellow with black stripes.
Would that be Electabuzz?
It is.
He looks like he's ready to boogie.
He is. Look at him.
I mean, yeah.
He's ready to boogie. Okay.
Okay, before you go on, I just remember from watching the original Pokemon anime, there was an episode with, they went to this town where there were like two rival teams, and the leader of one had a Scyther, mm-hmm. and the leader of the other had an Electabuzz, but you would think, since, you know, Pokemon say their names when they, you know, as their cry or whatever, they say their own name, you would think Electabuzz would be like, buzz, buzz, or whatever. Mm-hmm. But no, he just comes on screen, and the first thing that comes out of Electabuzz's mouth is...
Checks out. All right, now we have a Pokemon, as I would describe, if Psyduck was a little bit more fabulous and dipped in fire.
If Psyduck was a little more fabulous and dipped in fire, are you thinking of Magmar?
It is Magmar. And now we have a really pinchy guy. What's his name?
A real what?
Pinchy guy.
Pinchy guy?
Yeah.
Oh, Pinsir.
Pinsir. And now we have the Pokemon embodiment of my father's star sign.
The Pokemon embodiment of your father's star sign?
Mm-hmm.
Is it one of the dragon ones? Nope, too early for that?
Mm-hmm.
What's your dad's star sign?
Well, I can't tell you because it'll give it away.
Well, that doesn't give you the name.
My dad is a bull.
Oh, Tauros.
Yeah. My dad's a Taurus. Fun fact. Magikarp.
I thought you were just straight up giving me one, but Magikarp evolves into Gyarados.
And what is the other sea creature?
The other...
That we see.
The other sea creature.
Also has a gemstone named after him.
Also has a gemstone. Shit.
Kind of?
Mm-hmm. After Gyarados is a... Fuck. Why can't I think of the name?
The gemstone is... Lazuri.
Lapras.
Yes.
Lapras.
Okay, now we have a doofy little Bob guy.
A doofy little... Is that Ditto?
It is Ditto. Okay, so now...
Who doesn't evolve but can transform into literally any Pokemon?
So now we have Eevee, and I'm going to need their original three evolutions.
Fun, I had to name all of them.
Well, yeah, but it's just the original three. Extra points if you can name all of them.
The original ones are, in no particular order, Jolteon, Flareon, and Vaporeon.
Correct.
But there's also Glaceon, Sylveon, Umbreon, Espeon, Sylveon.
You said Sylveon.
Did I say Sylveon?
Yep.
Okay, so Sylveon, Glaceon, Umbreon, Espeon.
That's it, right?
I feel like that's it, unless I'm missing one.
Did you get Volteon?
Jolteon, yeah.
Jolteon.
So the original three are Jolteon, Vaporeon, and Flareon.
What about the, what's the black and yellow one that Eevee evolves into?
Black and yellow?
Yeah.
There's no black and yellow one. I think the yellow one, you're thinking of Jolteon.
Probably. Well, Eevee only has 7 Eeveelutions, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so that's all 7 of them.
It's Sylveon, Glaceon, Leafeon. That's one I'm missing.
Oh, yeah, Leafeon.
There's a Leafeon
one,
too.
Okay, so there's 8 then.
I believe there's 8, yeah.
Okay, so the next we have a blue and red little guy.
Blue and red little guy.
He's quite angular.
Oh, Porygon.
Yes. And now we have, these two evolve into stuff. But now we have a little snail guy. He's just a little guy. He's just a little snail guy.
Just a little snail. Who's the fucking snail Pokemon? Omanyte?
Yeah, what does he evolve into?
Omanyte, I believe, can evolve into Omastar.
Correct.
Yes.
And then what does Kabuto evolve into?
Into Kabutops.
Correct. Now we have a cute little purple dinosaur guy.
Purple dinosaur? Are you saying pterodactyl? Aerodactyl.
Aerodactyl.
I mean, he is a pterodactyl.
And now we have just a sleepy boy. Just a sleepy little guy.
Just a sleepy little guy.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, who is it?
Oh, come on, dude.
Sleepy. Oh, Snorlax. Snorlax. I don't know why I couldn't think of that at first.
Okay, give me the three legendary birds.
That'd be Zapdos, Moltres, and Articuno.
Correct. What about Dratini? What does Dratini evolve into? There's two
Dratini,
of them.
Dragonair, and Dragonite.
Correct. And what is the final 150th Pokemon that would be considered also legendary?
Well, technically, there's 151, and they're both related to each other, Mew and Mewtwo.
It only lists Mewtwo, but
because
yes.
Mew is the original, but Mewtwo was created from the DNA of Mew.
Well done. We kind of bumbled our way through that, but you fucking killed it.
And you know what? After fucking however long it took to get, you know, even start recording today, I feel like I deserve this win.
We're recording like a solid hour and a half later than we usually do.
Well, because, so what happened was, my audio software wouldn't pick up my microphone, and for some reason it was playing through my computer speakers, but also through my headphones at the same time, so it was creating a lot of unnecessary feedback, and so finally I just had to shut down everything, restart it, and my computer updated, like once it turned back on, it updated, and it spent like 15 minutes doing that. I was like, God damn it, I'm just trying to entertain the few, like just let me do my thing. Anyway.
I knew you were going to do well, but you definitely did better than I thought you were going to, especially with the games.
Well, yeah, because I think besides,
because there's so many that were released in such short succession that I was like, he's going to forget a couple anyway.
Well, yeah, I mean, besides Kingdom Hearts, there's a lot of games that I, like, obsessed with, even at a young age, and Pokemon was definitely one of them. Like, I played a lot of Pokemon in my day. Even to this day, like, actually, after this, like, after we dinner, I might even play some Pokemon.
I'll play some Pokemon.
Or I might even put it up on the TV and have you, go back into it. I played Pokemon Yellow.
I did play Pokemon Yellow.
Do you want to play it again?
Kinda.
Because I can stream it to the TV. Go to the main menu. Boom. Pokemon Yellow.
I also want to play Ruby and other ones. Sapphire.
Because, okay, so in my Delta emulator, which, if you guys have an iPhone, I definitely recommend downloading, you would have to kind of search around for ROMs because Nintendo was kind of going crazy, shutting down ROMs. But currently, in my emulator, as far as, like, Pokemon games, I have Gold, Yellow, for the Game Boy Color, and then Game Boy Advance, I have Emerald and Fire Red. And then for Nintendo DS, I have Pokemon Black and Pokemon Black, Heart Gold, and Platinum.
Nice.
So yeah, I have a bunch of Pokemon games on my phone.
I might re-download my emulator so I could play.
If you can't find the ROMs,
Ocarina of Time again.
I can send you. Well, I don't have Ocarina of Time, but I can send you any of the ROMs I have. But anyway, was that all the Pokemon? I don't really want to call it a test.
It was a memory test.
Well, I think today I proved that, you know, I'm the very best, like no one ever was.
The catch team is my real test. The train them is my cause.
Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Copyrighted by Nintendo.
I thought you were going to do the whole thing, and I was going to be super impressed.
No, I think if I did the whole thing, I would have Shigeru Miyamoto. If I did the whole thing, I would have Shigeru Miyamoto knocking down our door.
Now you have to do something fun. Well, I guess you don't for next week, because next week will be...
Well, yeah, next week, new theme, but I do August. Like this idea of, like, testing knowledge, so maybe we'll revisit this kind of thing. Not necessarily video games, but, you know, like movies, maybe
next
music.
Next week is my birthday month.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm one of those bitches. I will be celebrating all month long. Actually, I will be celebrating up until the 8th. And as far as I'm concerned, after August 8th, it's spooky season.
That is true. It is technically, we're in the preparation stage for spooky season right now. And then come like mid-August, it's officially spooky
season.
We're
in summer until August 7th, which is my birthday. And then August 8th and on, spooky season. The Council of Spooky Bitches has convened, and this is what we decided.
The council has spoken. But, yeah, I guess we'll call it an episode there.
Okay, well, that was more fun than I... real talk, to be vulnerable for a second, I was thinking about this topic earlier, and I was like, I like the idea of it, but man, this is just not going to be a good episode if it's just going to be him guessing shit, and it's going to be really boring and awkward. But I'm glad that it was fun. I'm glad that it was...
Well, yeah, because I was going to be like, let's just do general video game knowledge, and then you're like, oh, well, I had this idea for Pokemon, and I'm like, ooh, yes, that. Let's do that.
And then I got all self-conscious, because I was like, well, it's kind of dumb, but it was kind of fun. I like it.
Yeah, I liked it too. And hopefully you guys did too. If you guys liked it, let me know on social medias. You know, link in the description as always.
I'm a little mad that you did really well because I fucking bombed last week and this was supposed to be my revenge arc, but it's fine. It's fine.
Hey, at least you didn't ring it off the list of Bulba. Big Bulba. Biggest Bulba.
Yeah, because I think Charmander was Charmander, Big Char, and then Biggest Char...
Biggest Charman,
I think it said.
Big Charmus. Anyway, I've been Cameron.
I've been Kate.
And as always, we'll see you in the next one. Nerds out.